Our brain weighs just 1.5 kilograms, and yet it does everything. Sensing, thinking, moving, feeling, remembering, and much more. The brain is like 100 billion tiny computers, brain cells, or neurons, each connected to thousands of others. These connections would stretch 4 times around the Earth. Your brain works at lightning speed. It takes 1/10 of a second to fully analyze a visual image. The brain needs energy to function properly, around 20% of what you eat. We need to study the brain to understand how it works. Brain imaging is useful, but scientists also need other methods. Brain cells can be studied in a dish, but this doesn't tell us how the brain affects behavior, and these cells cannot form the complex connections of a living brain. Computer models can also be used, but they are no substitute for the real thing. Studying animal brains is hugely helpful for understanding our own brains. Lots of different animals can be used, from fruit flies to mice, rats, and monkeys. Each animal model has its own advantages, and most of what we know about the brain comes from animal studies. It's important that we continue to improve our understanding of the brain so that we can help treat brain diseases, answer questions on everyday functions such as recognition and memory, and learn about other things the brain affects. For example, why we dream and how sleep aids memory, how the brain controls how hungry you get and what you eat, why you get depressed, and how drugs affect brain chemistry and cause addiction. Understanding the brain can even help paralyzed patients walk or talk again.